Okay, guys, it is the morning of shame around here. Didn't get around to getting the Vlunkin vlog in, but turns out that I have a different cell service carrier, so I do have a signal and I do have internet and stuff, so I'm able to upload this video and stuff. But I just wanted to tell you all, it didn't work out so well last night. And I was so excited about you guys being proud of me. Well, I kind of blew it, which I'm not quite sure if I did or not. I didn't bring my scale, but all I had was 3 glasses of wine yesterday, and it didn't take much. I mean, it like really didn't. I was very surprised at how I totally don't remember going to sleep last night just from 3 glasses of wine. Well, I woke up this morning, and my kid said that I totally ate like 5 powdered donuts, like the little mini ones. I can't believe it. I am so pissed because I don't even remember it. And of all the things I could have ate, I could have picked something way better. But I'm like, they're laughing, so I think they might be joking because they know. Because we had a powdered donut fight, and I said, did I eat some of those? And they're like, yeah, you ate 5. Oh, man. So I probably did do it, but I remember looking at the donuts and thinking, I'm only going to have 1 tiny bite, okay? And so when I woke up this morning, all I remember is that I only had 1 tiny bite. But apparently, that's not the case. So that's really aggravating because I know things like that make you go 3 pounds up easy. So I'm going to do very, very well. No more wine for me. I can't do it. End up eating nasty powdered donuts. Alright, guys. This is my look in the morning. The morning of shame. Alright, love you all. Bye.